Let's meet a big tree in my yard. Let's talk with him. Let's ask some question to him. Hi tree, how are you? You're so big and strong. Will you talk to me?
Yes, I will like to talk.
Ask what do you want to know? Who planted you?
Your great-grandfather planted me.
Oh, wow. When did you planted you?
What was that location?
When your great-grandfather get married, it planted me.
Oh, that's nice.
How did he take care you?
He water me every day. Give me fertilizer.
He make yard around me and I grew.
What is your food?
What is you eat every day?
I take lot of water and your nutrition from the ground and some sunlight from the sun.
Tree, are you always happy?
Yes, I am always happy.
Do you feel sad?
Yes, I feel sad sometimes. When someone cut me, I feel pain, I feel hurted.
When did you feel happy?
I feel happy when children play with me, birds sat on me, when cattle always sat under the shadow of my tree. I feel very happy people eat my fruit.
Great! Tree, do you want to share any experience with us?
Yes, why not? When I grew up, many parties occasions were there explains under the shadow of my tree. And this is the lovely moment of my life.
Great! We will celebrate your birthday now.
Okay tree, thank you. You are so useful, kind and gentle. I love tree. And I promise I will never cut the tree. And I plant more and more tree.
Are you happy?
Are you happy now?
Yes, I am happy.
Thank you.